Hi guys, I'm coming to you, showing you how I achieve my high bun ponytail. I have a lot of hair, as you can see. Very thick. It's a bit thin on this side, but we can work with that. Okay, so first of all, what I do is pull it up a bit high, and to control it, I have to, like, just put that in just to control it a bit. So what I'm gonna use my brush, my little something, I don't know what it is, and I'm trying this for the first time. And because I have so much hair, I always use these big scrunchies and just a comb. I may use this, my edge control. And my old toothbrush. So first I'm gonna try to get it as high as I can. And then I remove that. I tilt my head forward to get the ponytail as high as I can. Then, okay, and that's just to get it a little bit high so I can apply my gel. And then, what I do is I go ahead and I apply just all over, basically, no special way of applying it. Just dab it all over nicely, wipe it in from back all over. Okay. Alrighty. So that's what I do, and then I go ahead. At this point, I would need a napkin to wipe my hands because they feel wet. And then I just go ahead and brush it in. Brush it in. Brush it in. I may not get it in the center, but that's okay. It don't have to be perfect. Pull that out. Make sure you hold it. I got some strong arms. Pull that through. Hold it as tight as you can.
We are educators helping people build a foundation for the rest of their lives. ITT Technical Institute, education for the future. To find out more, call 1-800-ITT-TECH or visit us online.
Skill, you may be able to pull it through one more time. Because I like it really tight. And there we go. Okay. That wasn't easy. Won't lie to y'all. Okay, so we just want it nice and neat. See how right here is thin? But I have to just live with that. And, but anyway, I can leave it out if I want to, you know. I kind of like this look. Really cute. Girly, but for my bun, I really don't need a lot of extension because I have a lot of hair. So what I do is I just take it and just twist it around twist it around until I get a bun, or if I don't want it poofing up too much, I just and I go ahead and use these pins that I got at my beauty supply store and just tuck one in there just to hold it. And I go ahead and I just tuck that in. And you know, you can maybe use another one, Ruben. Another one if you like. And that's how I achieve my ponytail. Very simple. And I go ahead. I can add more gel at this point if I want to. And then I just use this to, you know, my tail comb to just smooth it out. And I can go ahead and add my edge control if I need it. But at this point, I don't really need it. I just want to comb my hair up. And that's about it. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoy, and I hope this tutorial helped you, and go ahead and subscribe. Thanks. Bye.